Parker in two halves and both the halves are exact identical mirror images, nothing else. Now let me tell you, the designs of this monument, which is actually standing testimony of the emperor's love story, his love for his beloved wife, and the history I am not going to discuss over here. We are going to discuss history inside. Now, over here, few important things you can see right on top of the dome. A small metallic pinion. Can you see that?
Yeah.
Can you just imagine the height of that? That is 12 meters. 32 feet. And this was made in gold. That was not the only component which was made in gold.